From day one, I swore that I was going to give Andrew the world.
When we met Anthony, we realized that finally we were going to be a family. That was you, yes?
When Proposition 8 passed, it was a very sad day for us.
It just made me feel really awful, empty.
We are a family like everyone else, and we deserve to be married like everyone else.